A Delphos man was killed from a crash after his pickup went off the road last night. Lima troopers say 61-year-old Gregory Koontz died from his injuries at the hospital. The Lima Post says that he was headed south on State Route 66 around 8 o'clock just south of Delphos when his Ford Ranger went off the left side of the road into a ditch and then flipped over. Koontz was reportedly not wearing his seatbelt and was ejected from the truck. The crash remains under investigation.